$100,000 name that tune for years. It's been one of my favorite shows. Now you'll be able to watch it every weekday at the same time. Well, tonight, this is the big one. The $100,000 finals with champions Elana Survantes and Dr. Eric Kaplan. One of you two is going to receive $100,000 in cash and prizes by being a super champ, and that will make a total of $200,000 you've won on Name That Tune. And here's how we're going to do it. We're going to play Melody Roulette for 10 points, Tune Topic for 10, then Bid a Note for 20, and then our Golden Medley Showdown for 40 points. And the winner takes it all. Are you both ready? Come on, let's start. Here we go. All right, start with Melody Roulette. I'm going to spin the wheel a maximum of 5 times. Whoever is ahead at the end of the round gets to keep the money and wins that all-important 10 points. Let's give it a spin, and here comes the big one. There we go. How about a big one? Come on. How about the four? The four, the four, the four. Stopped at 100 and quite make it to the four. All right. Big tune. Listen carefully and name that tune.
Over the river and through the woods.
That's right. Over the river and through the woods. You got it. There's $100. You scored one tune. Four more to go. Let's give it another spin. See what it's worth. Here we go.
Yowza.
Just made it. A double one is $200, so listen carefully and name this $200 tune.
There it is.
He is fast. You're right. Here's some more money for you. One, two. You have two. There are three more to go. You can still win by getting them all now. Elana, here we go. Let's spin it again. See what it's worth. There we go. Big one. Big numbers. Yowza. Come on, double again. Double, double, double. All right. Another double, a double one, $200. Big tune for you, Elana. Listen carefully now. Hands by your sides, both of you, please, and name that tune.
There. I feel the earth move.
You did it. You feel the earth move. Here's another $200. One, two. You've won $500 cash, and you have 10 points, and you're in the lead. But there's a lot more to come. We'll be back in a moment with two topics, which is worth another 10 points. Don't go away. Right. Welcome back to Name That Tune Super Champ Finals, playing for $100,000 in cash and prizes today, Dr. Eric Kaplan and Elana Survantes. Elana, you're behind. You have no points right now. You have 10, Eric. You're on your way, but Tune Topics coming right up is worth 10 points, and if you had any schooling at all, you know you can tie it up, and you have a chance now to pick up those 10 points. We're going to play Tune Topics. I love this. It's kind of fun, and it gives you a clue as to which way the tunes are going to go. Let's take a look at our topics for today, and we have school days, Elana. Nudist camp, Eric. It's a zoo out there. It's a zoo out there. Kitty litter and the munchies. Let's see what comes up today. Oh, as Tarzan said when he got home, it's a zoo out there. All right. Obviously, we're going to be listening to songs about animals here, so I want you to think along that line, and it may give you some help. That's the whole idea. Our tune topic today, it's a zoo out there. We play a maximum of 5 tunes. Whoever's ahead at the end of the game wins those big 10 points. So think animals, think zoos. Listen carefully. Here's tune number one. Name that tune.
There. The tiger rag.
The tiger rag is right, or hold that tiger. Either one is right. Woo! Score is 1-0. All right, Elana, there's still 4 more to go. Remember, we're thinking animals and zoo. Once again, name that tune. Elana.
Hold me, kangaroo down. Sport.
Ooh, I'm sorry, that's not quite right, Eric.
Timey kangaroo down squadron.
Head-to-head competition's got to be exact. Yeah, we're a little more lenient when you're alone up here, but that's it. Timey kangaroo down sport, 2-0. Listen carefully and name that tune. Eric.
The theme from the Pink Panther.
You did it again. The Pink Panther theme. Another animal. He is unbelievable. You picked up another 10 points. You have 20. You're in the lead, but it ain't over yet, as they say, because we'll be right back with Bid a Note, and that will be worth 20 points. Don't go away. We'll return. Welcome back to Name That Tune, where today we are playing right here, right now, for $100,000 cash-in prizes. The winner of today's match is getting all of that. And at the moment, you have no points, Elena, and you have 20, Eric. So you've got the lead, but this bid of note is worth 20 points. Here's how it works. I will read you clues to well-known tunes. You bid against each other as to how few notes it will take you to name that tune. The first player to score three tunes wins bid of note, gets the 20 points. In this case, if you get it, Elena, you'll tie it all up. All right? Listen carefully, because here comes clue number one. This Michelle Legrand, Marilyn and Alan Bergman composition might precede a marriage proposal. You won the last round, so you bid first, Eric.
Elena, I can name that tune in four notes.
Eric, I think I can name it in one note.
One note. All right, she thinks the clue was a good one. We'll find out in a moment. Elena, I'll repeat the clue for you. This Michelle Legrand, Marilyn and Alan Bergman composition might precede a marriage proposal. If it helps, here's your one note.
What are you doing the rest of your life?
That's right! What are you doing the rest of your life? You scored a tune. Way to go, way to go. That's up. I'm gonna tell you something. You knew the composers, obviously, and the marriage. You know, that's how I proposed to my wife. I don't want to get personal about that, but it works. What are you doing the rest of your life? All right, here's your next clue. Score is 1-0. Between 1977 and 1979, Kenny Rogers sold over $100 million worth of records, and the odds on this being another hit were good. And this time we start the bidding with Elena.
Eric, I can name that tune in four notes.
Elena, I can name that tune in one note.
Oh, once again, the clue is meaningful to Dr. Eric. Here's your one note, Doctor.
The Gambler.
The Gambler! That's it. That's from the clue. Score to two. Way to go. You thought of it later, right? The messages are in the clues if you can pick them up. All right, it's tied 1-1. And bid a note, here is clue number three. It's a short one, so listen carefully. This Cole Porter tune sailed to the screen in High Society. We start the bidding with Eric.
Elena, I can name that tune in four notes.
I can name that tune in three notes.
Name that tune.
All right, Elena, you're going to get three notes now. Repeat your clue. This Cole Porter tune sailed to the screen in High Society. Here are your three notes.
True Love.
You got it! The name of the sailboat! True Love is right. That sailed. Grace Kelly and Bing Crosby sang it. Yes, and they sang it on a sailboat, I think, too. All right, the score is 2-1. We're playing for $100,000 today. The score, 20-0. Eric, if you get this 20 points in bid a note, you're going to tie it up one more time. Another clue. It may have been hard for Olivia Newton-John to stay calm when this tune hit number one in 1975. And this time, you go first. Elena?
Eric, I can name that tune in four notes.
Three notes.
Eric, name that tune.
All right, Eric, your chance to name the tune now. You bid down to three notes. Here's your clue. It may have been hard for Olivia Newton-John to stay calm when this tune hit number one in 1975. Here are your three notes.
Let's get physical.
I'm sorry, it's Have You Never Been Mellow, and you have one bit of note that tied it up. Scored the third tune. There's only one remaining. You can't catch up, Doctor. And that's the way it stands. 20 points. 20 points for $100,000 cash and prizes. We're going to be playing the Golden Medley Showdown. When we come back, you can't miss it. We'll be here. Champ tournament for $100,000 in cash and prizes. We are at Golden Medley Showdown time. And Elena, you have 20 points. Eric, you have 20 points, which means that the Golden Medley Showdown will determine who wins that $100,000 in cash and prizes. It's all right here. And by the way, remember to be with us on Monday and every day when we start our regular 1984 season of the all-new $100,000 Name That Tune. Now, here's the way we play the Golden Medley, gang. We're going to play as many tunes as you can name in 30 seconds. The contestant who is ahead when time is up wins 40 points. And in this case, $100,000 in cash and prizes. So it all comes down to a final 30 seconds. One of you will win $100,000 in cash and prizes. The other will go on a trip to Tahiti. Yes, it's a dream vacation for two to Tahiti. From UTA French Airlines, enjoy the sun, sand, and calm lagoons of Moorea at the Bali High Hotel. And then on to Papeete, vacationing at the deluxe Tahiti Beach Corner Hotel, courtesy of UTA French Airlines. All right. The winner goes to pick up $100,000 in cash and prizes, and the loser goes to Tahiti. Not a bad deal, if I must say so myself. Hands by your sides. Here we go. We have 30 seconds on the clock. Everybody quiet, please. No help in the audience. This is very, very important. Listen and name that tune. Yes, Elena.
20.
20 is it. You've scored a tune. 1-0. Only 2 seconds gone from the clock. Here is tune number two. Name that tune. Right, 4 seconds gone from the clock. 26 remaining. It's tied at 1-1. Next tune, name that tune.
Elena. It's so nice to have a man around the house.
That's right, it is nice to have a man around the house. And you've scored another tune. 25 seconds still on the clock. 2-1. Next tune, name that tune. Eric.
Sunshine on my shoulders.
That's right, sunshine on my shoulders. It is 2-2, 23 seconds remaining on the clock. Next tune, name it. Elena.
Try to remember the
That's
kind of
right. Try to remember is the name of it. That's all we need. Score is 3-2, 21 seconds remaining. Next tune, name that tune. There.
That's Amore.
That's right. That's Amore. It's tied 3-3 for $100,000 cash in prizes. 18 seconds left. Name that tune. Eric. Elena.
If I Rule the World.
That's correct. If I Rule the World. You got it. 16 seconds left. Elena leads 4-3. Next tune. Name it. If I Had the Wings of an Angel or The Prisoner's Lament. Still 4-3. 10 seconds remain. Elena in the lead by 1. Here's your next tune. Name that tune. Elena.
Rainy Days and Mondays.
That's right. Rainy Days and Mondays. The lead extends to 2. 5-3. A lot of time, Eric. 8 seconds left on the clock. Next tune. Name that tune. Bluesette is right, and you're hurt by 3. 6-3. 6 seconds left on the clock. Next tune. Name that tune.
There's no business like show business.
There is. There's no business like show business. 4, only behind by 2. 5 seconds remaining. Next tune, name that tune. Elena.
Nobody does it better.
That's right, nobody does it better. Steve and the Spy Who Loved Me. You're down by 3. There are 4 seconds remaining, Eric. You can still do it. 4 seconds left. Next tune, name it. Ooh, not right. Elena. Seems like old times. Seems like old times. 3 seconds remaining. 3 tunes back, Eric. You can still do it. Next tune. Name that tune.
Eric. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Not quite right. Elena. Breaking up is hard to do. We hardly got to it. 2 seconds remaining. Eric behind by 3. Listen carefully and name that tune. You've done it, Elena! You've done it! You've won $100,000! Hey, you're a real champion, Eric. You're on your way to Tahiti. Thank you for playing Name That Tune. Congratulations. All right. Boy, she is tough. Elena? Bye-bye. Elena, you did it again. Another $100,000. Here come your folks. Mama, Dad, Travis, come on through the balloons. She'd win a little $100 or so, right? Elena, take a look. Thank you, and take a look at what you've won. Look it over here.
Grand Piano by Schaefer & Sons. The tone is full, rich, and powerful. It's action responsive. This grand is indeed a great performer, furnished by Schaefer & Sons. A home entertainment center from Hitachi, a 45-inch projection television with a remote, a portable video recorder, and a complete stereo system, including 10-band equalizer, furnished by Hitachi. A Caribbean holiday from Costa Cruises, visiting romantic ports such as San Martin, Martinique, Barbados, Antigua, and St. Thomas, plus the many onboard exciting daytime and evening activities from Costa Cruises. Your own timeshare condominium, 1 week a year for the rest of your life, from Watt Industries in Palm Springs. Enjoy the country club atmosphere, lakes, tennis, swimming pools at Las Brisas Timeshare in the desert, from Watt Industries, Palm Springs. From Jules Jurgensen, ladies and gents, quartz analog watches in 14-karat gold bracelet cases. His has a calendar with two-tone dial. Hers has 16 diamonds weighing 1 carat, both with black sapphire crowns by Jules Jurgensen. The entertainment center from Polynesian, with snack bar, stools, moonroof, and Aloha 2 acrylic spa, with molded benches and lounges. Everyone will enjoy relaxing in the Aloha 2 by Polynesian Spas.
Elena, that is not all. Take a look at this. This is an emerald necklace with approximately 100 diamonds in there. That is yours. And Dad, maybe you want to take it out of there and see if you can put it on it, because I've got another something for you, Elena. This I know you're going to love. This is $10,000 in cash. You've got $100 bills, all you can handle. I want to give that to you right now. You can let Mama hold that, because I've got something else, too. Elena, here are the keys to your brand new car. Here it comes. Look at that. Take a look. Here it is. It's a brand new Pontiac Fiero. Got it on there, Dad? Let's get down and see. Come on down and open the door and see if you fit in it. Come on, Elena. Oh, is that beautiful? Tiptoe through the balloons here. Careful. Elena, were you confident all the way?
No, all right.
Well, when you got behind by 20 points, I want to see you behind the wheel there. Go ahead. You can't trip over them. They're only balloons. There we go. Let me open the door for you. There you go. Go on in. It's yours. It's all yours. Careful. There you go. How's it feel?
Incredible.
She did it again. Another $100,000. Join us next time when 2 more contestants fight for shots at $100,000 in cash and prizes. We'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.
Now, stay tuned as one thing leads to another on Chain Reaction, next on USA. We'll be right back.
This is John Harlan speaking. The $100,000 Name That Tune is a Sandy Frank production. If you're planning a trip to the Los Angeles area and would like to become a contestant on Name That Tune, or...